Well, ejector just came, so we're going to take a little break from working on that hinge, and we're going to put an ejector in this thing and plumb up fuel system and get it started. Make a little smoke. This is what I really wanted to get done before I left for work, and hopefully I get this wrapped up tonight and then finish up that cab tomorrow and take Sunday off. All right, let's see what we got here. And a 7/16 wrench. All right. Yeah, looks good. I'm just an idiot. Okay, so right now, need to slow down. I'm in a hurry because I want to hear this thing. You know, all hurrying does is, whoa, look at the size of that wasp. Wow. That's a big dog. All right. I'm going to set this right here. And then we're going to get this out of there. Okay, we got this a new injector, brand new injector. I'm going to stick this down in that hole. Oh. Okay. Make sure those are on there. Okay. Yep. Those are good. Okay, those all sound good. So I'm going to leave this valve cover off for the start. Okay, so just kind of like we did earlier, only this time this fuel system is going to be running the thing. I'm going to put I don't have a whole lot of room. We won't let it get too hot. So, put in the injector, got the battery hooked up, plumbed in the fuel system, and just waiting on Jessica. Come on.
Okay, bye.
All right. Well, now, if in an emergency, We need to unhook the fuel pump. Okay. Take these off of the battery over there. We shouldn't have an emergency, but... Well, just remember that I need to do that. I probably will, but if I tell you, you just come over here and take this positive right here off the battery. Okay?
Okay.
Make sure we don't have any leaks. Seems like it's working. Yep, it's making all the proper noise. Okay, guys. 6V92 junkyard motor laying on its side out back a couple years behind this dude's place, full of water, top end all rusted up, wire wheeled it all, put it back together. My runaway board. I need to put this here and unhook the fuel pump in the event of runaway. I'll try this first. Okay, so exactly what I thought was going to happen. That transmission is full of oil. And now the floor is full of transmission oil. So let's take a break, clean up, and make that not happen.
because it's a Detroit. Detroit's run all of these. It does run. It's rescued. It's running. It's smoky in here. I appreciate you coming by. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and yep, that's hot. See ya.